Hi everyone, it's Irm here. Visual Composer comes bundled with custom responsiveness settings, and those allow to adjust the responsiveness for each independent column. To enable custom responsiveness, locate the row which you want to adjust and open the row layout window. And here, let's enable the toggle. That opened the custom responsiveness settings. As you can see, it displays a table with each device type, and these values represent each column in the row. Visual Composer takes care of responsiveness automatically, so by default, the value for mobile devices will be 100%, but maybe I want two columns to be displayed instead of one. To do that, simply open the mobile view and set the value for all columns to 50%. And as you can see, it divided the space into two columns. If you delete the default values, Visual Composer offers some suggested values you can choose from, for example, auto and hide. If you choose the hide option, it will hide the column on the specific device. Auto option will adjust the value depending on the value you've already written down. For example, I have three columns left here, and if I write 33.33% value here, and auto for the others, it will automatically set the values to 33.33%, dividing the space into three equal columns. And there's so much more you can do with custom responsiveness settings. Thank you all for watching and enjoy!